So people, this is Santa Cruz. And a lot of times you come to Santa Cruz, them place are hot, like fire, and all of them things there. And sometimes you feel for something to eat, or you feel for something to drink, like come here drink this, you know. And sometimes, you know, people I think KFC, people I think say, yo, me go a juicy party or all them something there. Sometimes people look for something to eat and them I think I go KFC, I go juicy patty, or I go hold some chicken and chips. But then this is a new plaza and I don't remember the name of that plaza here, but I walk in and I come to buy some paint down Sherwin Williams there, so. And I look around and I find a place here and it say Henry's Healthy Options. See the right there behind me? Henry Healthy's Option. So me decide so me go in there to find out what this thing is about. So stay with us. Reach. Turn up at the door. And me in at the place.
So we opened in April. We opened on April 23 to be exact, the day after Easter Monday. And we offer quite a lot of healthy products.
Whatever you want, you can get.
Yeah, regular forget me healthy food then.
Every day we offer cooked vegan meal. We also offer a nice vegan soup, whether it be red peas, pumpkin corn soup. We have that here every day. And of course, to top it off, we have our smoothies, which are done to order every day that we're open. And we're open, of course, Monday to Friday, 9 a.m. until 5 p.m. Monday to Thursday, 9 to 5. And on Fridays, we go from 9 to 3.
But this is something that named the smoothie with the whole heap of fruits and nuts. What name is it?
You have Master Jack.
Master Jack.
That's the one with the jackfruit.
I mean, like the soups, the peas, lentil, whatever. I love them, man.
Oh, the smoothie. I get the smoothie. Like, it's called the Master Jack.
Master Jack, you might be wondering, yes, it's made from our very own jackfruit here in Jamaica. You've got to check it out if you pass by, especially our men. But you can top off, of course, your smoothies. You can add your spirulina, you can add your flaxseed, your chia seed at a little extra price. But it's all happening here at Henry's Healthy Options.
Vegan food in a Santa Cruz. So big things are going on Santa Cruz now. So this is curry, black eyed peas with brown rice, steamed veg, and natural juice. And them water themselves, you know. So this is what you'll get. You can get yellow yam and them thing there too, but me no eat yam and rice together. So it's one idea.
So I have a video myself, I eat the food, so I can see me I eat it for real. Because I think a joke. Steamed veg with brown rice. A left hand me I eat with, so I see with me. I use right hand. Curry black eyed peas or something like that. Yeah, so I'm saying curry black eyed peas. It tastes good. If me couldn't afford this, I probably wouldn't eat meat again. But it's reasonable still. Even though some people say them still can't get one food for $250. So you put another $250 on it and you get this. See that?
And I can feel all of them things, yeah? Juice them and 100% juice blend and something like that. You know, all of them are healthy option, healthy pack, and all of them something. I don't know all of them something, they love it.
So
there you have it, people. You have to visit Henry's Healthy Option. And see there, Henry's Healthy Option, and this you can find it right in a Santa Cruz, so I don't have to go too far. Most of my fans them are from St. Elizabeth. And if them not live in a St. Elizabeth, they might always come to St. Elizabeth. They might be in a New York or Paris or them place there. But it's Cameron's Executive Complex, Dr. Rock, Santa Cruz, St. Elizabeth. So it's right beside Sherwin-Williams people. And you can reach them 876-839-5656. That's Flo. Digicel, 876-863-6868. And you can email them if you want, henryshealthyoptions@gmail.com. So that is it. May I sign out? So, you know, come try it for yourself. So, you know, so I don't lie, may I tell.